I'm Donald Crawley, teaching Golf Simplified. One of the most popular questions I receive from all my students is, what initiates the downswing? You've got the club up at the top, you're loaded, ready to go. What initiates the downswing is a combination of unwinding your legs, your core, which includes your hips, and your torso as your arms swing down. Notice I'm doing two things simultaneously. Unwinding for sure, but getting my arms from here back down to impact.